Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube and some more pre-release WWE 2K16 action for you. This game releases in just a matter of hours now in the U.S. Last week, or about a week and a half ago, I was flown out to San Francisco to 2K Studios to check out the game firsthand, to record as much as I could in that sitting, and check out a near final build. Not the final build, but a near final build of the game. And if you've been following along, I've been showing you the first look here at my career. This will not be the character that I carry over once I get my disc copy of the game, because I don't have this game save. This was just a one-day shot here. I wanted to walk you guys through, which essentially is the tutorial of my career. It's a long, lengthy tutorial, and it gets you through part of NXT, but it's still the tutorial that we are in. So Not As Fan, aka Matthew Myers, the Beastmaster, is taking on Sami Zayn tonight. Can we get a win against Sami Zayn? I don't know. Will Tyler Breeze interfere? I don't know. Let's go find out.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
Two of WWE's absolute best preparing to square off here.
The fight is on.
Oh, that darn Tyler Breeze interfering again. This time he's coming out and bum-rushing us on the stage, on the ramp right there. Obviously, the relationship change you see right there. Not digging Tyler Breeze at all right now. Nope. Let's go do an interview about this and see what our guy has to say.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. He interrupted your match tonight to ambush you. Have any thoughts you want to share on that?
I'm always ready to fight anyone. The WWE Universe knows that. He wants to go out there and make a statement? Wait until I make a return statement. It's on.
You were voted as a top 10 favorite superstar by the WWE Universe. Care to share some words about that?
It's an honor to be recognized by the WWE Universe. I do this for them and no one else. They keep cheering for me, and I'm gonna take them to the top with me. That's how this goes.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.
Okay, still digging the fact that interviews are in, number one. And number two, I like the fact that that was a chain of questions. He had two questions to make a choice on, not just one at a time. I kind of like that. Felt like an actual interview instead of just one question and out. So, you see the matches on the match card. We're still in the tutorial, so we can't just freely go attack anybody or get back at this here. So we got to kind of go by what they've got set up for us. So we fast forward to week 4 of May 2016. And while we do that, we're going to do some attributes out here. I'm not going to show you the entirety of this, but, you know, still just like last year, you go ahead and move your attribute points up little by little as you earn them. And so we've done that. And okay, we get out of there and back to the HUD here. And then we see tonight's match is one-on-one. Hideo Itami and Tyler Breeze. Okay, we're not on the match card. Does this mean we're going to get a chance to interfere? Let's check it out. You can now select another WWE Superstars match and run in his match to ambush him. You'll be able to select any match, but for now, let's just select Tyler Breeze and get some revenge. Okay, so once the tutorial is over, you can go wreak havoc with any card any way you want to. Go pick some guy and, you know, who cares? Maybe no reason. Just like, I just feel like bugging that guy tonight. I'm going to go take him out. Or maybe you want to go help him and kind of establish a tag team partner down the road. So here you can see your choices. You can do the timing here. Is it going to be during the entrance? Will it be during the match? Right now they don't let us choose. We have to choose entrance for the sake of the tutorial. But you could choose a different time in the match if you wanted to. If you were not in the tutorial, you'll see the target is Tyler Breeze on his entrance. And you can also select where. The location. Stage top, ramp, you know, whatever. You decide that. But for the sake of the tutorial, you have to do what they've already decided. So you basically just keep hitting the button. Okay, okay, confirm. And we have set up a run-in. So this is how you're going to do it. If you want to be involved in someone else's match, you decide the parameters. You get it set up. You pick which match. You wait for that match to happen. And away we go. Tyler Breeze versus Hideo Itami is never going to get started because we're going to ambush it. So as soon as this sets up, we will get our revenge. Look out, Tyler Breeze. He's coming for you. All right. So I like that they actually walk you through this so you know what you're doing. It's probably a smart idea to include it in a tutorial since it's new. All right, let's go.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it. This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Not today, too fast.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Ooh, and landed right on the money too.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, come on. Is that really necessary?
This is wonderful. Sometimes you have to take what's yours. He's doing that right now.
Okay, so unfortunately, I wish that the tutorial would have let us pick like during the match just so we could see the difference there in the options we would have had. But, you know, same thing. We got revenge doing the same thing Tyler Breeze did to us, and we got him before his match even got going. So there you go. There's the match result card. Never really happened. You see the relationship changes on there, and yeah, that's where we stand here with the people involved in these matches and what we've had recently. So we have another interview with Renee Young coming up. Let's check that out right about now.
Please welcome my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. You went face to face with him in the ring tonight. What was the intention of that?
I don't back down. I went in there tonight and went face to face with him, letting him know that I want a match with him. If he has the backbone I think he has, he'll accept, and we'll do this at the pay-per-view.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
Okay, for the tutorial's sake, the feud has been carried out. This would play out at the pay-per-view as we've kind of gotten up to that point. Unfortunately, this is where I run out of time with the game. I did get a trophy here, and it's the start of the rivalry. So we come to the next week on the calendar, and you see that you've got the allies and rivals screen here now. Whenever you ambush another superstar, they'll begin to dislike you. If you support a superstar during his match, they'll begin to like you more. This is displayed next to their picture there on this screen. So you can see blue indicates people that we could possibly at some point tag partner with. And the side with the red is people who are going to be your rivals, obviously. So allies and rivals screen. There it is. That's what it's going to look like. And now we have officially finished the tutorial for My Career. Took us a while to walk through here. Got 6 episodes worth to show you over this pre-release time. I'm glad I was able to do that. So, but before we're out of here, you got another trophy. My path starts here. And now we start unlocking some things I wanted to look at before we go out of here. Mainly, the Hall of Fame criteria. I kind of alluded to some of them in previous episodes. I wanted to run down the list here before we go. So I'm going to page down here to Hall of Fame. And what do we have? My Career Tutorial. Welcome to the Hall of Fame screen. Here you can view all of the goals necessary to make it to the Hall of Fame. Now I alluded there was like a jobber goal in here. Let's look at this. Hold any title for 365 days. Hold every championship at least once. Be a 10-time title holder. Win every WrestleMania match in your career. Must be 12 or more wins. Lose every match in your career for 3 years. Once reaching NXT. There it is. It's really there. I told you. There are sub-goals here as well. 3-time Royal Rumble winner. Let's page down here in a second. I don't remember exactly when I paged down. I wanted to make sure everybody got a good look at what was on here. So bear with me a second. And this footage, I know I paged down. We'll see the rest. You have got to get 5 main goals, and you see a sub-goal count of 7 there. So I guess you've got to reach both of those to get to the Hall of Fame. All right, so we're paging down here now. What do we got? We've got main event WrestleMania 3 times in your career, main event SummerSlam 3 times in your career. These are sub-goals now we're looking at. Let's go a little further. Page down. Paging. Okay. I guess I took this a little slower than I needed to be, but again, I wanted you to be able to soak it all in. I got a page down here soon. Okay. Be a 3-time WWE champion. Be a 5-time Intercontinental champion. Be a 3-time tag team champion with the same tag partner. That's cool. Longevity in a tag team. Be a WWE alumni, The Rock, Sting, Brock Lesnar, Triple H. Cool. Okay. I like some of the creativity here. So there's definitely some good things there. I don't know. Did that add up to 5 and 7? Or were there more hidden there? I'm not sure. But that gives you an idea of what you're going to do through your My Career to reach the Hall of Fame. I hope you enjoyed the first look. I'll have a new character on the channel as soon as I have the game. Thanks for joining me. We'll see you later, guys. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!